This is how I have broccoli without rolling.